Well, I just want to make it very, very clear. With 7.2 billion people on the planet, we all need water. We need quality water. And today, we find out, thanks to good communication, there are between 4,000 and 5,000 children under the age of 5 who are dying every day, because they have no access to water, quality water, or enough water. That can change overnight. And it's a matter of making sure that they have access to water. There are places on the planet where people are in real trouble because of lack of water or quality water. There's enough for all of us, but we need to manage it properly. And that's, to me, something we can solve, and we need to work at it more than we are now.